count as sentient you. Sentient you's room.
There's a picture.
Wow. There's orbs in here again. Three of them this time. Oh, now there's two orbs. That's a little fireplace. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Two orbs. All right, look at that clock. Isn't that a beautiful clock? Oh, how fancy. Look, a tiny chair. Hey, that's a timeout chair. Here's the view. Wonder if you can go out on that little. Well, there's a little stool out there. This place is unreal. All right, I'm not gonna put that up because I don't want to look at myself in the mirror. Oh, here we go. They actually bathed back then. I'm kidding, I know they bathed. That is sick. I mean, look at that. God, marble. I guess this was like, what was this? Oh, it's a sink. Hello. Might want to lock up the sink, make sure nobody steals it. Look at this. Honey, in that other closet, there's a sink in there. Oh, you saw it? Hello, Red. Woo. Oh. Look at this fireplace, God. It's like everyone, the next one is like more fantastical than the one before. Real. That's a big old mirror up there. What do you think this was?
This is Mr. Vanderbilt's room.
Really? It's an awfully understated room compared to the rest of the house. There's the phone. Look at these doors. Oh my goodness.
There's his closet.
Just the doors alone. What are all those? This is unreal, man. Look at this carpet. Whew. I doubt that's the original carpet, but if it is, then kudos to the carpet makers. Oh, I forgot to look. Hey, even the ceiling in Mr. Vanderbilt's room isn't that great. What is this? The Hall of Mirrors? Ugh.